I believe that one of the key issues is fragmentation of the internet. That is one big issue, but I would say it's at a high level even. I believe that there are two issues, access to the internet and access to a trusted internet. And this is no guarantee those days. So this is exactly what we need to keep in mind.